The future of aviation is here, and it doesn't look like any aircraft you've ever seen before. Meet the Phantom 3500, a revolutionary contrail-free jet designed by Otto Aerospace in Texas. With its sleek, smooth design and cutting-edge laminar flow technology, this futuristic aircraft doesn't just resemble a blue whale gliding through the sky, it promises to change the way we think about air travel forever. Otto Aerospace, also known as Otto Aviation, was founded back in 2008 with a mission to completely transform the business jet market. Their latest creation, the Phantom 3500, is built around a principle called laminar flow, a revolutionary aerodynamic concept that could dramatically reduce drag and fuel consumption. In simple terms, laminar flow refers to the smooth, uninterrupted movement of air across a surface. Traditional aircraft struggle to maintain this due to surface imperfections like rivets, panel gaps, and windows. The Phantom 3500, however, eliminates all of those disruptions. Its seamless exterior allows air to glide smoothly over the fuselage and wings, reducing aerodynamic drag to levels never before achieved in commercial aviation. The result? A jet that's faster, quieter, and far more fuel-efficient than anything flying today. In fact, Otto claims that their laminar flow design could cut drag by 35% and reduce fuel burn by up to 60%. When powered by sustainable aviation fuel, the Phantom 3500 could lower carbon emissions by an astonishing 92%. But this isn't just theoretical. Otto Aviation has already tested many of these concepts through a previous prototype called the Solera 500. Between 2017 and 2020, this demonstrator aircraft completed over 50 flights and proved that the laminar flow concept works. The Solera achieved 59% less drag than comparable planes, nearly jet-like speeds, and an 80% reduction in operating costs, all while using just a fraction of the fuel. Building on that success, Otto shifted focus to the Phantom 3500, the production-ready version of this revolutionary idea. Scheduled to take flight in 2027 and enter service by 2030, this aircraft promises performance figures that could reshape private aviation. Powered by two Williams turbofan engines, producing 3,600 pounds of thrust each, the Phantom 3500 will cruise at speeds up to 460 miles per hour and reach altitudes of 51,000 feet. That's higher than most commercial jets, allowing it to fly above turbulence, bad weather, and even contrails, those white streaks that form behind most aircraft. The Phantom 3500's operational range is equally impressive, capable of traveling up to 4,000 miles on a single trip. That's enough to go from New York to Berlin without refueling. More importantly, this efficiency means far lower operating costs, up to 50% less than current jets of similar size. Yet perhaps the most futuristic aspect of this aircraft isn't its aerodynamics, but its cabin experience. Because the smooth fuselage design eliminates windows, Otto has replaced them with a system called Supernatural Vision. This groundbreaking setup uses high-definition digital displays that run along the cabin walls and ceiling, showing real-time exterior views. Passengers will still enjoy panoramic vistas of the world outside, but without the weight, drag, and structural compromises of traditional windows. The Phantom 3500 isn't just another jet, it's a new category of aviation. It's sleek, sustainable, and scientifically advanced, combining eco-friendly design with futuristic luxury. Even major operators have taken notice. Flexjet, one of the world's premier private aviation companies, has already placed an order for 300 Phantom 3500 aircraft, marking the beginning of what could be a new era in flight. As Otto Aerospace moves closer to its 2030 delivery target, one thing is certain. The Phantom 3500 doesn't just look like something out of science fiction. It might very well define the future of aviation itself.